Mark my words, though. No good will come of this. No good at all.
Oh, how sweet. So where is Anne gonna sleep then? Not with me. My bucket's for one. Hi, Sprig.
I wrote a long list of comebacks to get you back for this morning. Hey, Anne. Is that your hair? Or is it a dandelion? Oh, are those long, lanky limbs, Anne? Or are those twigs?
Jeez!
Don't you dare talk about pineapple on my pizza. Ever.
Eaten by flies! Oh, the irony!
You don't! You were trying to chat her into trusting you!
And you're trying to Vivica her into not trusting me!
Someone just kill me, please! Your turn.
Well, your debt is repaid, and my work here is done.
I don't believe it! I'm head of the farm!
You're not gonna eat us, are you? You're not even gonna try! Disappointing.
Trouble, Sprig, standing up to that angry mob to help this creature out was some of the bravest and most responsible stuff I've ever seen.
That was pretty cool, Sprig. It was also really dumb.
Yes, really, really dumb.
It's fun because it doesn't hurt. Ow!
Dang it, you're right. In the end, it's all about love.
Whoa, Loggle. We gotta talk about this, man. We're coming back. We're gonna talk about this. All right, goodbye.
Another day, another mob.
Do you get the feeling this is one of those decisions we'll look back on and say, oh boy, we probably shouldn't have done that?
They're gonna eat each other alive.
Oh, absolutely.
Bribe accepted!
Nothing especially useful. Just that the throat of this giant tomato plant is absolutely delicious eaten raw.
Is that my shirt?
I don't feel safe.
Ah! 99 jugs of juice on the wall. 99 jugs of juice. You think we're down?
Watch where you're pointing that thing.
Sorry. We really need this.
Hey, family! What's happening in here?
Hello? Anyone there?
Just me, Tony!
Wow!
Can you deliver this note to the planters?
Of course, ma'am. But before I do, can I get an autograph? I am a huge fan.
Yeah, sure, why not? Here, now go!
This is a little hard to read.
Just go!
Yes, ma'am!
Pop is cooking!
More bodies means more warmth for everyone.
Ma'am, you really need to go. You're making everybody uncomfortable.
Never.
That one'll do.
Come back here! This'll be your grave!
That's pretty dark.
There are diagrams!
Will you please stop pulling levers?
Levers aren't for pulling, Anne! I owe her my firstborn child.
Hey! Hey!
Whoa! Whoa, Polly!
Whoa, we paid him for this!
This was my fault anyway. I should have listened to you.
Friend punch!
Ow!
Hey!
No. Okay, then. This is the first time I'm calling you. Let's go! We got work to do!
Hey.
Hi. These are for you.
Oh. Thanks.
Nice! Totally innocent for once. You two should be ashamed.
Are you kidding? Sprig only went through with this because of you and this dumb magazine!
Wow, I feel lighter somehow.
Fair point.
It's as if embezzling money from the town makes you the bad guy.
You've won prizes?
It's an expression, Anne. What are you, the fact police?
I was on varsity. I have no idea what that means.
Folks, one sip of planter's potion, and you may very well live forever!
Oh, that leak has got to be around here somewhere.
I know, right?
The leaves had just changed color, and now I shall describe those leaves to you in great detail.
Nope!
Huh? A fire pit? That's the opposite of a swimming pool!
Why, Hop Pop? Why?
Yeah, this is a good shirt.
My behind's not big. I'm big. Technically, it's to scale.
I always tell them, save the heartfelt apologies for when we get to safety.
Okay, sure. Oh, how about this? What does this do? It's painful!
What was that?
Basement ghost?
Don't be ridiculous. Basement ghosts don't sound anything like that.
Woohoo! Hopadiah Planter was a tyrant!
A frog can really hear themselves think out here. Did you leave the stove on? The front door unlocked? Will you die alone? Well, that was a mistake.
What? Does this look like a face that could deceive you?
Now, come on, let's get going. The sooner we move, the sooner I get my memories back.
Out of the way, Slowpoke!
Oh, all the time, everyone. Just a human thing.
These chains represent our burden on society.
And I need to stop eating leaves.
Your turn.
Guys, check this out. Help! It's eating me alive!
I'm just kidding, guys.
Oh, things are dumb.
Yeah.
It's gonna be great.
I think the little one wants to kill me.
Yep. Whoa! And no pressure, but we're gonna die.
Oh, no. Sounds like I've got a bad case of the mocha lattes.
I'm glad you're living with us, monster. Did we just get locked in here?
What? The book was wrong?
Books are wrong all the time. A lot more than you'd think. Dang it, boy!
Oh, Hop Hop! There was a moving fireplace.
Look around!
Crazy sign slap!
Family heirloom!
Turnip with a face?
Family's amazing!
Actually proud to be a planter!
Games don't rot your brain!
I'll take the maggot larb. Did I say that right? Larb?
It's actually pronounced lap.
Well, how about that? One foot in the grave and still learning new things!
Shadows knock things over sometimes.
Do you hear that?
Nope, that scared it off.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
Ow. Right. You are not going to change the world without taking a few risks. We need to be bold, groundbreaking, brave!
Here we go. And back around. Oh, looks like I missed a spot.
Totally not regretting this. Good morning, Hopadiah.
Fly, you fools.
Pretty sure I just got played.
That woman is everything I want to be.
I miss Charlie Big Bottom with all my heart and soul.
Finally, my famous broccoli kale super soup. Now with cricket. Oh, this one's a kicker.
You know you can't take me!
Babies. Babies are hungry.
Aw.
Really glad I didn't push you off a cliff like I was planning.
Me too, Polly. Me too.
Welcome, brother, to the Church of Cute.
This, cult thing? You're a hero! An ugly hero!
Sorry. It's just that Hop Hop delivered the perfect sitcom catchphrase.
You can go.